Good morning, y'all. We are in St. Thomas today, and it looks beautiful. Go ahead, hit that like button, hit subscribe, turn on notifications. Today should be a fun day. We'll see what we get up to. Let's go. Check it out, guys. We're over here next to the Celebrity Apex. Bigger ship than what we were next to yesterday, but still not as big as us. Welcome to St. Thomas. Just some iguanas chilling out. All right, guys, size comparison. Celebrity Apex.
Huh?
Icon of Seas.
Oh.
All right, guys, and I haven't gotten to show you like the front of the ship. So this is the front. Huge, especially compared to that one. The beautiful St. Thomas from the aft of the ship. Just a few minutes here, guys. Ships Ahoy is going to be starting down here on deck 5 in the promenade. We got a nice view from up top. We're excited. Let's have a good time. Right, Cass?
Mm-hmm.
Have a good time? Let's do it?
Yeah.
All right. Now this is cruising, guys. This is cruising. Just listen to that ocean as we're going by. Cruise ASMR. Alright, guys, next up, Mo5aic. No instruments ever. This should be really, really fun. Seems like they're what, like an acapella band basically? It should be really fun. I like it. There's some fun little stats basically on each person. Kenny Urban. They've been showing all the rest too, so. Starts at 7, we got about half an hour. Let's go.
Welcome back to the Royal Theater for tonight's headliner, Showtime. Tonight, Royal Caribbean International and the Icon of the Seas is very proud to welcome to the stage, direct from Las Vegas, Mo5aic.
Woo! And now, please put your hands together for your host, your cruise director, it's Mike.
Hello, everybody!
Yeah, Mike!
How was St. Thomas? Did we have fun? Are you ready for Coco K?
Yeah.
Yeah, me too. Well, perfect day, perfect day. Well, who's cruised with me before? I know a couple people here.
That's the level of the crowd.
Good. Anyway, my grandfather, he was a magician. He was also a fisherman by day and a magician by night. He used to say, pick a cod, any cod. It's a fish joke. Okay, anyway. I've got some friends out in Las Vegas. One of them you might have heard of. His name's David Copperfield. And every now and again, David's like, you're doing that big ship, aren't you? The one I saw on the sphere. And I'm like, yes, it was on the sphere. And he goes, cool. He goes, I'm going to send you something in a couple weeks. And it came in the mail. It's a brand new magic trick. And he goes, Mike, the only thing, he goes, I want you to teach everybody how to do the trick, but I want you to learn it with them. He goes, so I'm going to send you an audio file and just do it one night with the crowd. He goes, it's easy. You'll get it done. And I said, okay, perfect. So here we go. It's going to be exciting. Here we go.
Hello, fellow magicians. Welcome to the world of Acme Magic, your professional mail order magic company, 100% genuine. This lesson is the mystery of the vanishing bandana. For this mystery, you will need two props.
Two props.
One is a square of darkly colored fabric.
We got that one.
And a yellow bandana. Pick up the bandana. Now, fold the bandana in half.
It's a bandana.
That's right. Fold it in half. Now, fold it one more time.
Come on.
Take the folded bandana and hide it in your left hand. Remember to keep your hand in a natural position. This is called palming.
Palming.
Now that you have mastered palming, we're ready to begin.
Mastered palming.
Open up the folded bandana. Show the audience it is a regular bandana by waving it up and down. If an audience member does not believe it is a real bandana, allow him to wipe his face on it. Now, pick up the dark square of fabric and gather the four corners together, making a little makeshift bag.
We're gonna make a bag. Here we go.
Using your free hand, fold the bandana along the creases you made earlier.
Creases earlier.
And drop it into the folds of the fabric makeshift bag.
Slow down, lady.
From the outside of the makeshift bag, squeeze the bandana into a small little ball. What the audience didn't see is that you never really put the bandana in the fabric at all. You really kept it hidden in your left hand.
No, I didn't.
Remember palming?
It's
again, remember to keep your left hand held naturally. Now, make a magical gesture. For the grand finish, fling open the fabric and receive your well-deserved applause.
Yes!
I'm here all week. Yes, we know you've got an air. Great show lined up for you.
First time I heard this group, Mo5aic. And as far as I'm
starting something, did you wanna be starting something? You got to be starting something. Did you wanna be starting something? You got to be starting something. It's hard to get over, yeah. You don't get up now, yeah. You're stuck in the middle, yeah. And the pain is the bad, yeah. You hard to get over, yeah. You don't get up now, yeah. You're stuck in the middle, yeah. And the pain is the bad, yeah. To the doctor, the fever in the town. The time is in the street, they said she had a breakdown. Someone's always trying, stop my baby crying. Talking, screaming, lying, you kept my baby crying. Well, ladies and gentlemen, how is everybody doing tonight? I'll tell you what, that's not too bad. But we're from Las Vegas, and you guys are on the biggest, the baddest, the best ship in the whole wide world, and we need just a little more energy. So I'm gonna ask you one more time, how is everybody doing tonight? Woo! Yes, there you are. Now we are Mo5aic. That's M-O-5-A-I-C. And everything you're hearing tonight is being produced by the human voice. We use absolutely no instruments. So I'm going to introduce you to all of these fellows tonight, and then we're going to have a good old time with all of you. So right over here, holding down all the drums, all the percussion you are hearing this evening, world beatbox champion from New York City. Give it up!
We got on the way in the middle of the night. I go walking in my sleep. From the mountains of faith.
Actually, some sounds are out, some sounds are in. I'm breathing the whole time. Yeah. Now you get it. Hey, repeat after me real quick.
Oh yeah.
Take those phones out. Turn your flashes on and let's wave them side to side. Come on.
My time's come. Send shivers down my fandango. Thunderbolts and lightning, Galileo,
Galileo, Galileo, Galileo, Galileo, Figaro.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Please will not go, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Please will not, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Please will not, we will not let you go.
Let me go,
we'll not let you go.
Let me go,
we'll not let you go.
Let me go.
No, no.
Mamma mia, mamma mia,
mamma mia, let me go. He knows how the devil put his heart. Pardon.
So I just came back to put my purchase away because, whoa, sorry, it's very rocky right now. I have not been drinking at all for a couple days. I only had one drink that day. So, yeah, I got a couple things. I got a new hat, Icon of the Seas hat, of course. Gotta have something that says Icon. And I kind of prefer a hat than a shirt because I feel like hats last longer. And then I also got the ship model, which I'll show you guys once we're home probably. Tomorrow at 10:30, the captain is signing them. So I'm probably gonna do that. That'll be really awesome. Whether he signs it or not, I wanted the ship model. So I might go have it signed too. Why not? You know? What, how often do you get to have the captain sign your ship model? Also got back to the room and noticed we're time traveling. Now a couple days ago we time traveled as well, forward an hour. Tonight we're time traveling back an hour. So I'm getting an extra hour of sleep. But yeah, so that's what's going on right now. Probably gonna switch my hats. This is my Coco K hat. I'll probably wear my Icon hat now. Break it in. And yeah, just keep having a fun time. Guys, I'm really having fun on this trip. It's really been great. And I can't believe I still have a couple days left. Like tomorrow's a sea day, then we got Coco K, and then I mean, we're back in Miami on Saturday, so we got like 2.5 days, essentially. So, yeah. I've also eaten a lot today. It's been crazy. anywho, I'm going to go ahead and, I think, put on that hat. Well, No, it's night. I don't need the hat anymore. My hair doesn't look like hat hair, really. Not that bad anyways, like it, not like the other day. So I'm probably going to go meet up with Cassidy. He's down at the jazz club. So I might go do that. That should be fun. The world's my oyster, right? So I will see you guys in a little bit.
Who else is ready for the crazy quest?
Yeah, me too. Cassidy?
I'm very excited because this time I'm not going to be in it like last time and fall on my face. I'm going to be a spectator this
time. And still fall on his face.
No, watch someone else fall on their face.
Alright guys, so I know last time you saw us was right before the quest started. I didn't film it because that is 18 plus. And I know there are people that watch my channel that are not 18 plus. So, to avoid having to edit any of it out or whatever, I just didn't film it. And you know what? I think that's a good thing because you really should experience it for yourself. And I get not all of you will get to, but trust me, you'll want to experience it for yourself. Or if you're really curious, go on YouTube. I'm sure you can find it on some channel, but mine is super family friendly, so it's not going to be on mine. With that being said, it is time to turn in, as you can see. I once again forgot to do my outro before going to bed. I will stop doing these things shirtless, I promise you. But I hope you all had a great day and night with us. And tomorrow is a day at sea, and we'll see what we get up to. Should be a fun day. Maybe I'll go hide all my ducks tomorrow. I don't know. I might just also save them for Independence of the Seas, because it seems easier to hide things on there than here on Icon. It seems like there's less good hiding spots on Icon. So that is one thing I will say for it on the negative side. But that's about the only negative I have for it. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow, bright and early in the morning. Not that bright and early. I set my alarm for like 9:45. And I think we might go get my ship model signed by Captain Teo. So that'll be really fun. With that being said, it's time to go to sleep. Y'all have a great day, or just whatever time of day it is, have a great time. I will see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you hit that like button. Hit subscribe right next to it. You're already on my page. You're already on my channel. Just do it. It's the nice thing to do. It takes nothing. And then hit notifications if you want to be alerted for when my next video comes out. So y'all keep moving forward. And I am out like this light is about to be. See ya.